Now somewhere in the Black Mountain hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named a Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy. He hit young Rocky in the eye. And Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dream by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill. She called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in, grinning a grin. He said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot. He drew first and shot. Rocky collapsed in a corner. Do 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 Now the doctor came in, stinking of gin, proceeded to lie on the table. He said, "Rocky, you've met your match." Rocky said, "Doc, it's only a scratch. I'll be better, I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able." A Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. But Gideon checked out and left it, no doubt, to help with good Rocky's revival. Do 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 do